Okay, I just discovered something really bizarre. Galaxy S8, random piece of paper towel. I was just trying to cushion this phone while I put weight on it to seal the adhesive on the back. The phone's warm right now. It's not super hot. I mean, I can keep my hand on it. It's not gonna burn me or anything. As you can see, it's sliding on its own across the table, well, across the paper towel. This is a flat table. I mean, there's nothing weird here. I put weight on it, it moves faster. I don't understand this.